Hi, welcome to The Real Education. In this video, I will talk to you about how to open DKB bank account online. So without wasting your most precious time, let's jump to the video. So friends, how to open bank account in Germany online with DKB bank. So first of all, open your browser. You can use Chrome browser, Opera browser, Firefox browser and your Safari as your wish. Here is a no problem with any browser. So I am using right now Opera browser. Then here is the option of Google search bar. So we have to click on the Google and search. We have to DKB bank. That's it. After this, we have to enter and search this on the Google, and as you can see, this is the interface. This is the official website of DKB, so we have to open this website and make sure you don't have to click on the any scams website. You have to open the original website. As you can see, this website is completely in the German, so we can't translate it into the English. But here is the option of with the browser, you can select it, and here is the option of translation, so we have to translate it in the English as you wish. Right now we have to tap on this menu bar. Then after his, here is the option of accounts, so we have to click on the accounts and cards, so select this option and please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. If you don't know German, then you can also open this account with the me, because I will guide you how to open bank account in DKB. So here is the many types of accounts available. Students accounts also available here, and current account also available here, and ICIC account also here, and EU18 also account at here. So I am opening this EU0 account because I want zero balance account and zero maintenance. So here is the option of open your account. So we have to click on this option, and after selecting this option, we have to wait for a page, and this is the completely application to open your bank account. So we have to wait for it. So now, as you can see, here is the option of account owner. This is the this is for the account owner details. So we have to select details. First of all, we have to select male or female. I am male, so I am selecting male, and if you are female, then select it. After this, you have to select your title. So tap on it and select your title. After selecting your title, here is the option of your first name. So you have to enter your first name. So I am entering the name. After this, as you can see, I entered name. Then we have to enter your last name. Here is the option of name, but there is a mean with the last name with the your surname. So I am entering surname. This is the demo account. I am opening this. Now they are asking for something, earth details. They are asking for your birth name. What is your birth name? So I am selecting it. After entering your birth name, scroll down your screen mobile. So right now friends, they are asking for your DOB, means your date of birth. So we have to enter here our DOB. So I am entering my DOB at here first of all. So here is the option of date, and after it, enter this. And after entering your DOB, here is the option of your place where you birth, name of the city. So I am entering the city name. After this, select your marital status. I am selecting it here, and here is the option of single, so select it, and you can select it as your preference. Here is a no problem. Now they are asking for which country you are living at here. So right now I am in the Dutch. They are asking for country of birth, not in the living. So I have a nationality, and the all things are here. You have to select. You can select here is a may all countries are available at here. I am selecting Dutch, because I want to open a demo account. So after this, we have to enter here our email address. So please confirm your email address at here. So friends, after entering your email, then they are asking for your mobile number. So you have to enter your mobile number at here, but you can also give your mobile number as you wish. So I am giving my mobile number of India. So here is the option of India. So I am selecting it and enter your mobile number at here. So friends, after entering your contact details, now we have to enter our address. So please, here is the option of first of all your street name. So I am entering my street name. After entering your street name, they are asking for your house number. What is your house number of Germany? Address after it, and there is the option of postal code. So we have to enter postal code. After entering postal code, here is the option of which city you are living. So I am entering my city and town. After this, all details they are asking from which country. This is the address for which country, because they will ship your debit card into German. So I am selecting my German address. After this, scroll down your mobile screen. So now they are asking for when do you move this address. So I am selecting it and they are asking for almost years. So I am entering my email, years residence since years. So I am entering it 2005. After this, they are asking for something else. So I have to select it and wait for translation. How please select your housing status first of all. So I am selecting my housing status. Sorry, please wait because I have to translate it in the English because this is all things are in the German. So I have to select for rental. Then this is the option for rental and there is option of what is. So I have to wait for it and I have to select for it. So enter your residence and your tax purpose. If you are only in the German tax purpose, then you select yes. And if you are not, then you can select no. I am selecting yes because this is a demo account. And your what is your employee activity? You can select it. After selecting this, they are asking for current net income. What is your income? And please enter your income at here in the euros. This is completely for per month. This is not for weekly and not for annual. This is they are asking for your annual. So I am selecting it. And after this they are asking for something else, work for current employment since when you are working. So I am selecting date now. After this we have to wait here and they are asking for you which industry you are belong. So I have to select it. And first of all select your employment details. I am selecting it. After this they are asking for you have to only enter this in the year. So I am entering it only in the year. And after this, as you can see, here is the option in the bottom. Would you like to enter a second account holder? Then if you can, then you can select it. I am selecting no. Then after this, all details, verify it and tap on the continue and wait for next steps. So as you can see, they are asking from month and year also. So we have to enter here month and year. Then we have to tap on the continue. Now friends, this is the application number 2, page number 2. So we have to translate this page number 2 and this is completely all term and conditions. So we have to accept all term and conditions. So please first of all translate all term and conditions in English. Then after your translation, accept all the term and condition. I already accepted and I already read all term and conditions in English because I have a second mobile from which I want to translating everything and they are asking for download all the PDFs. After downloading all the things, scroll down your screen and they are asking for all things. We have to confirm all details and please beforeing check mark this, read all term and conditions carefully and please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Also tap on the continue right now and wait for next steps. So right now friends, as you can see, they are asking for your confirmation. This is the all details of which you provide to them. They are asking please confirm this all details. So I am confirming all the details. After confirming all details, here is the option of continue. So we have to open this account. So I am selecting in the correct and tap on the continue. And if you are enjoying this video, please hit the like button. And if this video is really helpful for you, please don't forget to subscribe this channel and tell me your feedback in the comment section and tell me from which country you are watching this video in the comment section also. So friends, first of all they will verify your all documents by the video call. So you have to some documents just like your passport and your address proof and your ID card. So please remember your ID card and your document in your hand and then after it tap on the video call and video call with the customer care. And after this they will active your account in 48 hours. I hope that this video is really helpful for you. If this video is really helpful for you, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.